We take you now to a garage in Canoga Park.
It wasn't very large. There was just enough room to cram the drums in the corner over by the Dodge. It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheesy little lamp, with a sign on the front said Fender Champ and a second hand guitar. It was a Stratocaster with a whammy bar.
We could jam in Joe's garage. His mama was screaming and his dad was mad. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong. All we did was bend the string like, hey, down in Joe's garage. We didn't have no dope or LSD, but a couple of quarts of beer would fix it so the intonation would not offend your ear. And the same old chords going over and over became a symphony. We could play it again and again and again, cause it sounded good to me. One more time. We could jam in Joe's garage. His mama was screaming, turn it down. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we were playing all night long. It was all we knew, easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong, even if we played it on the saxophone. We thought we was pretty good. We talked about keeping the band together, and we figured that we should, cause about this time we was getting the eye from the girls in the neighborhood. They'd all come over and dance around like, so we picked out a stupid name, had some cards printed up for a couple of bucks, and we was on our way to fame. Got matching suits, and a sign on the back of the car, and we was ready to work in a go-go bar.
One, two, three, four, let's see if you got some more.
People seemed to like our song. They got up and danced and made a lot of noise, and it wasn't for very long. A guy from a company we can't name said we ought to take his pen. Sign on the line for a real good time, but he didn't tell us when. These good times would be something that was really happening. So the band broke up, and it looks like we will never play again.
Guess you only get one chance in life to play a song that goes like,
yeah.
just get on the bus.
Cruiser.
Add water, makes its own sauce.
Be a cruiser.
So you don't forget, call before midnight tonight. The boys and the crew are just waiting for you.
You never get to move around, you never go nowhere.
Squash it, and you don't need to wash it. Hey, I'll buy you a pizza.
Be a cruiser.
Of course, I'll introduce you to Warren. The boys and the crew are only waiting for you.
Rubber too, shrink tubing with a hairdryer.
Put your spot on the bench for a guy with a wrench and be a cruiser.
You like that, huh? I told you you'd love it. It's a way of life.
The guys in the crew have got a present for you.
You'll love it.
With leather?